guys, I'm Nikita and welcome back to my channel. So by the title of the video, you guys already know that today is jumpsuit haul and it's going to be a very short haul because I don't own a lot of jumpsuits, but I still wanted to show you some of the essential jumpsuits that I have. There are a few pieces that I really wanted to talk to you guys about and show you guys in person ki, you know, how they look and everything. So if you guys are interested in this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and also let me know your comments in the comment section below. So let's get started. So the first jumpsuit that I want to talk about is the one that I'm wearing right now. This jumpsuit is from Shein. This jumpsuit is this beautiful color. It's this emerald green color and I wore this for my pre-wedding party. It looked so stunning. The color is not doing justice on camera. I don't know why, but it's such a beautiful color. It's not velvet, but it looks like velvet. It has this shine like velvet. Also, it has these it has this really cool cut at the stomach. You know, it's got cuts over here and it's got a cut over here, so really stylish. Back is like normal and it's got like flared pants, and again it's that fabric which is like the pleated sort of fabric that I really like. And this is what it looks like. I absolutely love this jumpsuit because of the color of the jumpsuit. Like, the color is just so stunning, especially because I don't own anything from this color, but I think I'm gonna buy more stuff this color ka, because literally this color really suits me. So this color really suits me and complements my skin tone, so I really like this color. It's super comfortable, super airy, breezy type ka hai outfit, and I love this jumpsuit. You know, for dinners I think this color would literally look so stunning. And you don't have to do much accessorizing with this. Honestly, you can just wear like a nice you know, gold bracelet or like some nice earrings and that's it. Like, the color and the fabric literally make the whole outfit. You don't have to do much in this. It literally makes your waistline also snatch a bit because it's a little tighter on the waistline, so it gives like a little tiny waist effect. The second pair that I'm going to talk about, unfortunately all of them are from Shein because like you guys know, I used to shop a lot from Shein, and these are all my old collections, so that's why I just want to show you guys all the stuff. And this one is again from Shein, but this is such a gorgeous one, guys. I love it. It's got a tube top. It's like a normal tube jumpsuit. It's like a normal tube jumpsuit, but it's got this detail which makes it like one shoulder or off shoulder, like one shoulder sort of jumpsuit. So again, I love to buy jumpsuits in these kind of vibrant colors because I don't know, I just like buying jumpsuits in these colors. Me pas normally, you know, ye do color me pas, I think jumpsuits mein hi hai. I don't buy a lot of red or green, but these pieces were so stunning that I bought them in this color. I'm actually gonna wear this one and show you guys. Okay guys, so this is the jumpsuit. It feels so good to fit into your old clothes. I don't know, the feeling is amazing. So this is the jumpsuit. It's like a tube jumpsuit, but ye jo hai na iska, this is what makes it like stand out and look nice. This is, look at this, just completely changes the whole look of the jumpsuit, just this patch of fabric, you know. And this is what it looks like. The fitting is amazing. So I love jumpsuits, absolutely love them. They are the most comfortable. But see, problem hoti hai when you have to go to the washroom, you have to bear it all, which is the only drawback of like a jumpsuit. Otherwise, jumpsuits are so elegant, they look so classy, and they fit every occasion. Like, you know, agar aap brunch ke liye ja rahe ho to bhi aap peh sakte ho, agar aap dinner ke liye ja rahe ho, then also you can wear a jumpsuit. Jumpsuit doesn't have like a limitation to where you can wear it. For example, these jeans, I mean, I can and I have worn these jeans anywhere and everywhere, but if I'm going for like a formal dinner, I don't think I will opt for these. Like, I would rather opt for something like, you know, this, like more formal sort of vibe. Okay, not that you cannot, obviously you can wear anything and everything you want, but I'm just giving you like an idea that jumpsuits are thoda zyada versatile hai, and you know, you can wear them at more occasions. So I love this jumpsuit. The color is again very stunning, very nice, very deep burgundy red color, which is really nice. You can pair a belt on it also to, you know, differentiate ki high-waisted pants and tube top type ka look, but I like it. I like to wear this like just as it is. And it's got bell bottoms niche, okay, very loose bell bottom type ka scene hai. And I love this jumpsuit. On this I think I can easily find this ka link because I have seen other brands make this kind of jumpsuit. This is again from Shein. Mujhe mat peetna because I know kisi ne comment section mein likha tha ki please make more hauls that we can buy from, but I'm so sorry, I just wanted to show you guys all the beautiful pieces that I already own. I will be making more relatable hauls where you can buy those pieces, but for now just bear with me. So this is again from Shein. Itna stunning hai, I'll just wear it and show you guys. Okay guys, okay, so this is the jumpsuit again from Shein. I know you guys will hate me for, you know, doing a Shein haul again, but look at this jumpsuit. Oh my god, like I love this jumpsuit. It's got this nice frill detail which looks really fun, like looks really fun yet very luxurious sort of feel deta hai ye. I love this jumpsuit, like look at this. Again, it's like this very similar to the red one, but this is not detachable. This is like attached to the tube top, and it also has this frill thing, frill detail, which is really nice. I really like it, and I love this. I absolutely love this piece so much. Obviously black hair, so you can be, it can be, so it's black. You can never go wrong with a black outfit. I feel like black is something that is like a must-have jumpsuit piece in anyone and everyone's closet. So if you don't own a black jumpsuit, please go ahead buy it, because this piece will be used and reused so many times, you know, from your closet. Ye piece bahut bar use hoga, reuse hoga. Maine kam se kam 50 bar pehen chuki hu main ye wala jumpsuit. And every time I wear it, everyone asks me, where did you get this piece from? Because it's so nice, elegant and simple. It's not got too much happening. It's very simple. It's just got this frill detail and it's black and like a one shoulder top. Must have in your wardrobe. Trust me, you will be reaching out for this outfit time and again. Again, the fabric is polyester blend. Jo Shein mein, you know, the fabric would jo Shein pe milta tha, which was the polyester thing. A lot of people don't like that fabric, but I personally like it because it's very stretchy. It's very, you know, it's not something flimsy type ka nahi. It's properly stretchy and durable type fabric. So I don't mind this fabric at all. Yeah, so this is the outfit. Looks so nice, so stunning. I think I wore this for an after party. Meri engagement ke baad after party thi. I wore it for that, and I still fit into it. I'm really happy. Looks so nice, like you can't go wrong with this outfit. Last piece I'm gonna talk about is this one. Not the most favorite piece that I own, honestly. I don't really love this piece and I haven't worn it a lot of times. I've only worn it I think twice, but this is what the piece looks like, guys. Very simple jumpsuit, nothing crazy. It's a more casual sort of jumpsuit agar aap day ke liye kahin ja rahe ho, you know, day event wagera ke liye. So this piece will look nice. This is from Malaysia, from like a local store in Malaysia. So obviously I cannot link this one down below, but I will try to find similar ones. This is what it looks like. It's just got vertical lines of different brown and blue color. Not my most favorite jumpsuit, to be very honest. So, but this is something that you guys can see, look into. It's got the neckline that I actually really really like, and that's why I bought the jumpsuit. It's got this halter sort of neckline, which mujhe bahut zyada pasand hai, you guys know it. But this is the jumpsuit that it looks like, and actually I saw a celebrity wear this jumpsuit. I'll try to attach a photo of her wearing it, and I was like, oh wow, like someone you know, famous is wearing this jumpsuit. I'll try to find the photo. I think it was Yamini Gautam, I don't remember. Anyways, this is the last jumpsuit that I wanted to talk to you guys about. Okay guys, so this was all. This was my mini Chotu jumpsuit haul that I wanted to share with you all, because these are some of my favorite pieces and I always reach out to these pieces a lot. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys, that invest in pieces that can be worn again and again, instead of like wasting your money on something that's just going to be worn like once or twice. Okay, so these kind of things can be worn many times. Okay, so that's why I wanted to share this with you guys. I hope you guys liked the video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, share your lovely comments in the comment section below. Also guys, I know I've been reading a lot of comments. Some of you said that one of you said that you wanted me to do hauls that were more, you know, accessible to you guys. Obviously Shein is closed and you can't really buy the outfits that I'm showing you guys, which is so sad. So the next haul is going to be a very interesting one, so stay tuned for that and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.